talking in court. If you want to be in court, listen to the marshals, because you're going to be removed. I'll appoint a public defender.
Thank you, Your Honor.
All right.
Your Honor, this defendant has no record. However, based upon the severity of the allegations of the police warrant, I'm going to recommend $1 million. Your Honor, this defendant is 21 years old. He's been residing in Connecticut for the last 12 years. His family resides here. It indicates to our office that he's currently working a full-time job for the last 3 months at Trader Joe's. Completed the 11th grade.
Okay, so let me confirm that recommendation at $1 million and ask that this be transferred to credit.
Counsel?
Your Honor, I ask that
so I'll leave the bond is set at $1 million. That is without prejudice. The case will be transferred to Part A for what date? March 30th?
Thank you, Your Honor.
All right, so the case will be upstairs in center court on your next court date. On that date, the bond will be revisited.